looked sick. They boarded to the animal rescue center. The sea otter had eaten a plastic bag and it was hard for it to breathe. It had to stay in the center for 1 week. Then they went to the island with a boat. There were so many green plants and they saw a cave there. In the cave, they saw some lost treasure. They then called the police and handed the treasure to them. The journey ended.
Oh yeah! Oh, okay.
Bidip, 幾時學㗎？即係學咗幾耐啊？
三年級。
三年。